The stuff of nightmares right here. A valley man coming face to face with this thing, but he's not exactly sure what it is. We found out it's a mix between a spider and a scorpion. ABC 15's Joe Bartels spoke to the man who says he has never, ever seen anything like that.
Katie, well, here it is. The common name is the camel spider or wind scorpion. Yes, it is a nightmarish mix between the two, and as luck would have it, they love prowling around at night and thriving in the desert southwest.
I didn't know they were native to Arizona. I have seen camel spiders, but I heard of them in Iraq.
Breakfast interrupted by an intruder crawling its way between the window and the screen of Thomas Acosta's Queen Creek home.
She said, "There's something behind you in the window." And I got up and I checked behind the window. There happened to be something very big.
In 37 years of Arizona living, Thomas says it's the oddest thing he's seen.
See, I didn't know exactly what it was because, like I've said, I've never seen one in Arizona and I've lived here a long time.
Biologists say the insect is a cousin of common spiders, but its powerful pinchers and menacing jaws make it a closer relative of another desert danger.
She said it looked like a scorpion at first, so I went to investigate and saw that it was a spider.
The camel spider can get big enough to feast on small rodents, birds, and other insects. It also has the largest jaws compared to its body size than any other known animal on Earth.
We do have a small pet. I wouldn't want anything to hurt her. She's kind of old, so.
Despite its resume of nightmarish qualities, it's non-venomous and harmless to humans and other larger animals. Thomas says he's still looking at getting an exterminator to visit his house really soon.
And Thomas thinks that the new construction around his house is stirring up the creatures along with all this monsoon activity. Reporting in Phoenix, Joe Bartels, ABC 15, Arizona.